have a lot of different various costumes throughout the show that are really appealing to the eye.
Okay, this is our wardrobe room, and I have a rule in here. You have to do what I say and not what I do, because I won't let you touch anything, but I touch things. So you can come in, but don't touch. Hey, girls. We have 6 wardrobe ladies that travel everywhere with us, and in each city, we hire 3 extra wardrobe people. Britney changes a dozen times during the show, and the dancers change between 6 and 8 times. Some changes, even as subtle as taking a jacket on and off, require 3 people. Because the jacket is small, and the dancer is hot, looking and feeling, and it takes a person on each arm and somebody on the back just to get that jacket off.
Well, we got an amazing stylist to come in and just, you know, watch the show, and then from there, you know, build characters that he thought would portray each number good and put a costume with it, and just so it brings it to life.
And when we asked him what we could expect to see in the show, his reply was, you will see latex, lace, silk, mirrors, crystals, beads, paint, studs, plastic, denim, and leather. So I said, well, then what is your favorite thing? He said his favorite thing and Britney's favorite thing are on the baby shorts. These are the hot pink chrome studs. And he's never had them made before or used them before. It weighs about 15 pounds. So it's very heavy and gorgeous. So this is Brits from the baby outfit. For this leg of the tour, we ordered 300 pair of fishnet hose. The last outfit that you're gonna see in the show requires 100 batteries. So in one of these road cases rolling around somewhere, we have 3,800 batteries. And this is my very favorite outfit from the show. This is the hand-painted silk kimono. And on this arm, in the Japanese kanji letters, it says toxic. So that usually gives away which number it's for. And on this arm, it has a hand-painted caricature of Brit. So this is my favorite. And another reason I love it is when they do the choreography, they roll their arms back and forth, and the sleeves roll up and roll out. And I think it's extra beautiful.